I've always been interested in this idea of digital divide and helping to knock down the barriers that prevent people from having access to technology. This is a serious societal problem, not just in the US, but globally.
Corporate responsibility is about solving societal problems and making the world a better place.
It's about doing good while still doing well as a company. Against our overall goal to empower every person and every organization on the planet to achieve more, there are certain strategic areas that we think are important for us to have an impact.
The Affordable Access Initiatives team is an organization that focuses on three pillars, one of them being internet access, the second being access to power, and the third one being agricultural IoT. I think that translates differently depending on which part of the world you're in.
In rural Kenya, we've partnered up with a company called Mwingu Networks. Mwingu means cloud in Swahili. Their whole mission is delivering low-cost internet access solutions in an area where people are not connected and they don't have access to power. So they've deployed a very unique network infrastructure where they're completely solar-powered and they're delivering broadband access to customers for as little as a dollar a month. And the network is leveraging all of our cloud solutions.
In the next 5-10 years, we'll be producing engineers from this place, doctors from the school within these areas. Everyone will be coming to believe internet can change life of people from this place.
Another example is actually closer to home in the US, in Southern Virginia. We have this problem called the homework gap, which essentially is that 15 million students don't have internet access at home. They have great connectivity when they're at school. When they go home, they're at this terrible disadvantage.
The homework gap is a major problem for our region. So as a result of that, we partnered with Microsoft, the Virginia Tobacco Commission, and the school systems in Charlotte and Halifax County to be able to deliver this really innovative, unique TV white space broadband project. This is a great example of a true public-private partnership that is solving that homework gap, solving that digital divide, and bringing that affordable internet access directly to the homes of the students.
I think part of it is bringing that down to the individual level of real people, real journeys, real problems, and how is access to the internet solving that through unique innovations such as TV white space.
It's absolutely amazing to see impact when you actually are able to get up close and personal to the impact that's actually happening. In the schools, when the internet access goes live and the kids can now be on devices and on you know, things like Office 365 or even just doing basic searches on Bing, this is totally new for these kids.
I would love to tell you that there is a perfect silver bullet solution to eradicating the growing digital divide and really thinking how to make technology more inclusive. I joined this team to figure that out.
We've done a lot of projects, and they've been good validation from a technology perspective and good validation from a business model perspective. And now the question is, can we take what we've learned so far and apply those to bigger projects with bigger impact for more people in more places?